just a trick.
It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know. It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
Say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Can you hear me?
Dillion.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the darkness.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts. Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The others. The voices. They've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
I can't go on. Dillion?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
I think I'm somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me that the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the soul. You're no coward. Prove that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help them.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior one day. You need people like you.
Okay. I'll do my best. It's a house. I don't know what's inside.
Don't be afraid.
Dillion. There's something in you.
Do you see it? See you. Quietly move past it, one step at a time.
Not following me.
Leave it behind. Keep moving forward.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. But you are in control.
As well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself in the dark.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere. With no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back. All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Memories were yours, but they're the gods now.
Nothing is yours anymore.
It's disappearing with your memories.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials, and she saw a way out. To leave her past behind and become a warrior in Dillion's clan.
Go back.
The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
But years later, with Zinbal's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Tony?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you.
Hold your heavy strike.
Hold it.
Hold for the heavy strike.
Hold it. Hold your heavy strike.
Unleash the sword.
You must remember, she can focus.
It's inside her.
The mirror focus is building.
It's building.
Over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses?
Behind you, sir!
Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds? They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinvel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
The world would have been spared this horror.
It's not too late. She's calling for you. Why don't you join her? brethren, you draw to let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all you've done? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he would thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
She gave up on her world to follow in the footsteps of her mother, to go to a place where the darkness couldn't reach her.
Senua, look at me.
Do you hear them? Calling for me.
We've lost so many. And I've lost my father. I can't lose you.
You said it. I have blood on my hands.
I didn't say that. You've done nothing wrong.
Zimbal was right. Everyone will suffer.
Zimbal is a fake. He is a hateful, bitter liar. He's poison. And his words still haunt you. Who do you trust? Him? Or me? Do you still believe in me, Senua? In us? Come back to me. Please. Don't let this darkness come between us.
hardest battles are fought in the mind. He gave her the sword with which to fight in more ways than one. And she gave him her word, never to surrender. All she needed was a little help. A little hope.